The Truth About Moon Chae-won. Moon Chae-won, born November 13, 1986, is a South Korean actress. Moon first attracted attention in 2008 in her supporting role as a gasang and Painter of the Wind. She was next cast in Brilliant Legacy, one of the top-rated Korean dramas of 2009. 2011 marked Moon's career breakthrough, with leading roles in the television period drama The Princess Man and the action blockbuster War of the Arrows. Both were critical and commercial hits. For her performance in the latter, Moon won Best New Actress at the Grand Bell Awards and the Blue Dragon Film Awards. Moon's other notable television series include the revenge melodrama The Innocent Man, 2012, and the medical drama Good Doctor, 2013. Early life, Moon Chae-won was born in Daegu, South Korea. When she was in sixth grade, her family moved to Seoul. She studied Western painting at the Chugi University for the Arts, but dropped out in 2006 to pursue acting. Career, 2007 to 2010, beginnings, Moon made her acting debut in 2007 in Mackerel Run, alongside fellow newcomer Lee Min-ho. They were among 60 actors who auditioned for the teen sitcom. Moon and Lee also appeared in the 2008 comedy film Our School's E.T. In 2008, her breakthrough came in 2008 period drama Painter of the Wind. In the adaptation of Lee Jung-young's historical fiction novel, she played a beautiful gasang who falls for Shin Yun-bok, played by Moon Joon-young, a female painter passing herself off as a man. Their on-screen chemistry and the homoerotic subtext of their character's relationship was received positively, and the couple subsequently received the most votes in the Best Couple poll at the 2008 SBS Drama Awards. It was the first time in Korean drama history the two actresses won the Best Couple Award, despite the sexual conservatism of Korean network television. Moon's further raised her profile with Brilliant Legacy, in which she played a privileged girl who alternately antagonizes and pities her stepsister. Brilliant Legacy became one of the top-rated Korean dramas of 2009, with a peak viewership rating of 47.1%. The success of the drama boosted Moon's popularity as an actress. Another supporting role followed in My Fair Lady, where she played an upbeat shoe designer who lives next door to her crush, a butler. In October 2010, she signed with talent agency Brunson Entertainment, later renamed MSTEM. Afterwards, Moon landed her first leading role in It's Okay, Daddy's Girl, playing an immature daughter who transforms into a mature professional woman after a family tragedy. 2011, breakthrough. At a photo shoot for The Princess Man, 2011, in 2011, Moon was offered the sole female role in War of the Arrows, an action blockbuster set during the second Manchu invasion of Korea. Along with her co-stars Park Hye-il and Ryu-seung Ji-ryong, Moon underwent serious archery and horse riding lessons. War of the Arrows eventually went on to become the highest-grossing Korean film of 2011, with 7.48 million admissions. Moon was praised for her portrayal of a feminine yet feisty woman abducted by a foreign army on her wedding day, yet who isn't a typical damsel in distress and instead survives by her wits and sheer will. She later received Best New Actress recognition at the Grand Bell Awards and the Blue Dragon Film Awards for her performance. Moon returned to the small screen in the Joseon-era drama The Princess Man, about a fictional forbidden romance between the daughter of Grand Prince Sayang and the son of Kim Jong-seo, played by Park Si-hoo, whose fathers were real-life political enemies. The Princess Man was well-received critically and commercially, and though initially criticized for her acting, Moon won viewers over as the series went on, eventually winning a Top Excellence Award at the year-end KBS Drama Awards. She also received a Best Dress nod from the Korea Lifestyle Awards for giving a boost to the Hanbok fashion industry via her two period projects, and was named Honorary Prosecutor by the Supreme Prosecutor's Office. 2012 present, acclaim. In 2012, Moon starred in the Lee Kyung-hee penned melodrama The Innocent Man opposite Song Joon-ki. She drew praise for her performance as a cold, cynical woman groomed to take over her father's conglomerate, who later reverts to helpless innocence after losing her memory. Ratings for The Innocent Man topped its time slot during its run, and led to Moon winning a Top Excellence Award at the KBS Drama Awards for the second year in a row. On the red carpet at the 19th annual BIFF, this was followed by the 2013 medical drama Good Doctor revolving around an autistic savant resident, played by Ju-won. To prepare for her role as pediatric surgeon, Moon met with real-life doctors in a hospital setting, familiarizing herself with medical terms and observing surgeries firsthand. She next starred in Awaiting, a short film directed by Kang Ji-gyu. Moon played a woman separated from her husband, played by Go Soo, for 60 years by the division of North and South Korea. Awaiting was one of the four short films comprising Beautiful 2014, an omnibus project that premiered at the 38th Hong Kong International Film Festival. Moon returned to the big screen in a 2015 romantic comedy directed by Park Jin-pil, which reunited her with previous Brilliant Legacy co-star Lee Seung-gi. In Love Forecast, she played a weather forecaster whose pretty face belies the glib-talking, hard-drinking personality underneath. The film passed the break-even point with 1.89 million viewers 3 weeks after the release, and Moon won the Producer's Choice Award at Busan International Film Festival. She then starred opposite Yoo Yeon-seok in Mood of the Day, in which they play two strangers who meet on the KTX and spend 24 hours together in the unfamiliar city of Busan. Moon then took on the leading female role in NBC's thriller Goodbye Mr. Black in 2016, her first television series in 3 years. The same year, Moon left her former agency MS Team Entertainment and signed with Namu Actors. In 2017, Moon was cast in the Korean adaptation of the American crime drama Criminal Minds. The same year, Moon was cast in the period film Feng Shui, the third installment of the Divining Air trilogy by Han Jae-rim. In 2018, Moon starred in the romantic fantasy drama Tale of Fairy. In 2020, Moon was cast in the thriller melodrama The Flower of Evil, reuniting with Criminal Minds co-star Lee Joon-gi. Awards and nominations: Year, 2008 16th Korean Culture and Entertainment Awards Best New Actress, TV, Painter of the Wind 1, SBS Drama Awards Best Couple Award with Moon Joon-young 1, New Star Award 1, 2009 45th Beaksang Arts Awards Best New Actress, TV, nominated, KBS Drama Awards Best New Actress My Fair Lady nominated, 2010 SBS Drama Awards Excellence Award, Actress in a Special Planning Drama It's Okay, Daddy's Girl nominated, 2011 48th Grand Bell Awards Best New Actress War of the Arrows 1, 32nd Blue Dragon Film Awards 1, 9th Korea Lifestyle Awards Best Dressed of the Year NA1, 3rd Asian Jewelry Awards Diamond Award, Actress Category NA1, 27th Korea Best Dressed Swan Awards Best Dressed, TV Actress Category NA1, 19th Korean Culture and Entertainment Awards Excellence Award, Actress, Film, War of the Arrows 1, Top Excellence Award, Actress, TV, The Princess Man 1, KBS Drama Awards Best Couple Award with Park Si-hwan, Popularity Award, Actress 1, Excellence Award, Actress in a Mid-Length Drama Nominated, Top Excellence Award, Actress 1, 2012 48th Beaksang Arts Awards Best Actress, TV, Nominated, 7th Seoul International Drama Awards Outstanding Korean Actress Nominated, 1st K-Drama Star Awards Excellence Award, Actress The Innocent Man Nominated, KBS Drama Awards Best Couple Award with Song Joon-ki 1, Netizens Award 1, Excellence Award, Actress in a Mid-Length Drama Nominated, Top Excellence Award, Actress 1, 2013 53rd Monte Carlo Television Festival Outstanding Actress in a Drama Series The Princess Man Nominated, 8th Seoul International Drama Awards Outstanding Korean Actress The Innocent Man Nominated, 21st Korean Culture and Entertainment Awards Top Excellence Award, Actress, TV, Good Doctor Nominated, 6th Korea Drama Awards Top Excellence Award, Actress Nominated, 2nd APAN Star Awards Excellence Award, Actress Nominated, KBS Drama Awards Best Couple Award with Ju Won Won, Popularity Award, Actress 1, Excellence Award, Actress in a Mid-Length Drama 1, Top Excellence Award, Actress Nominated, 2014 9th Seoul International Drama Awards Outstanding Korean Actress Nominated, 2015 19th Busan International Fantastic Film Festival Producer's Choice Award Love Forecast 1, 2016 MBC Drama Awards Top Excellence Award, Actress in a Miniseries Goodbye Mr. Black Nominated, 2018 The Seoul Awards Popularity Award, Actress Feng Shui, 2018 Film, Nominated, 2020 Asia Artist Awards Popularity Award, Actress Flower of Evil Nominated, 7th APAN Star Awards KTSEZN Star Award Nominated, Popularity Award, Actress Nominated.